Wyoming's dizzying Smith Mansion is rumored to be built over a mine shaft or by the hands of a madman, but the truth is that it is simply the house was a labor of love, built single-handedly by an eccentric engineer named Francis Lee Smith. For over 30 years, a five-story rickety wooden structure with long undulating staircases and haphazardly protruding balconies have been standing atop a hillock in the middle of Wapiti Valley, near the town of Cody, in the U.S. state of Wyoming. Smith began building the home for his wife and children from locally harvested logs and wood, and in the beginning the house had a fairly mundane form. However, after completing the basic home, Smith continued to build, adding extra floors and seemingly tacked-on balconies, all from logs he would collect in his small pickup. The chaotic building of the house is reminiscent of Sarah Winchester's famous house in San Jose, California, which the widow of the gun magnate built for 38 years. In 1992, Smith lost his life to his obsession when he fell from a balcony while working on the house and died from his injuries. His body wasn't discovered until 2 days later. The Smith Mansion has since sat empty, accumulating myths and legends about ghosts and madmen.